So we're about to check out a new track from Master Rhymes. It's called Hustle, featuring TIC. We've checked out Master Rhymes on the channel before. Dope rapper. Haven't heard of TIC before though. If you like what you hear, if you like the music, check out the description box. You can find a link to the original video and all his other social media tracks, all that stuff. Mm-hmm. Also, if you're an artist and you'd like us to review your music on the channel, hit us up vibevilla@gmail.com to inquire about how you can get that done.
Rhymes, what up, nigga? It's been a long time, though. Chaser, I got your flavor, these other niggas be watered down. Dive in this water, drown, nobody gon' take the crown. Throwing bass, split it here, cross me and stay there. No resurrection, my one confession, I played it safe. While niggas was making moves, I was busy calling plays. On second thought, no regrets, gotta keep.
To pause it still because he was talking about alcohol and flavors and watered down, and he mentioned Crown. So Crown Royale or I think, yeah. Crown Royale is the alcohol company it's called, but no one gonna take the crown. So
yeah, like, and then he had a bunch too. He said get this truth, 100 proof,
yeah,
truth, no chaser proof, like water, yeah. But like the 100 proof is the level of alcohol, it is the level of purity. But also when something is proven, that means it's true, it's mm-hmm. proven to be true. Yeah,
yeah,
he had a few. The scheme was nice.
Throwing base, split it here, cross me and stay there. No resurrection, my one confession, I played it safe. My nigga was making moves, I was busy calling plays. On second thought, no regrets, got a check still, never scared to get my hands dirty. Kill or be killed, hustle hard, no days off. All I know is that worked at the above stack, back against the bricks, dodging bricks, back up on my
Only thing though, I don't feel like the video matches the energy and the feel, yeah, of what he's, yeah, saying, like, yeah, his part. I have a feeling though, just because I haven't seen Master Rhymes in any of his scenes, I feel like his scene is gonna be completely different. But yeah, that's my only gripe with this. The flow and the bars are nice. Mm-hmm. Beats tough too, it's mm-hmm. grimy.
Not about to quit, told you I was sick, but you ain't listen, now you in a bad position. But fuck it, take your L like a man, bro. I really meant to fuck your plans up. My shit is looking more than the soul even.
Yeah, like, that shit looks inviting. Like, I wanna go there, like, you know what I'm saying? Whereas like the bars is like, is more aggressive, like, yeah, you know?
Soul even, my season is down. My reason is niggas like you need to take a breather, time to meet the reaper. Take nigga, no if buts, this it. Nigga slick, make a dollar out of 15 cents. Nigga great, pick up the mind, grind hard, get richer.
Yeah.
Typical everyday shit, when they hustle in your place. My muscle never tussle with a nigga, they never had shit. I'm high speed, your connection don't match my bandwidth. South shit, worth it, my niggas is about shit. Yeah, I got this, hustle forever, never quit. Tick, yo, Tick. Yo, son, I see that truth is always constant.
Oh, his name's Tick, not T-I-C, Tick, word.
Let's get it. Yeah, my mind state is in a New York state of mind. Nope, you can't relate to rhymes. Time, I'm in a greater mind. I'm chasing time. You need food for thought, well, I ain't wasting time. You ain't got a way to line to come and get this play to rhymes. Sacred rhymes, poetic when I speak, I spit some sacred lines. Treat any bar like it's my last. No, I ain't wasting lines. That's what I gotta do. You broke, well, I ain't got a shoe. Hole in my sock, my nigga, and I got the flu. Plus, both of my balls are blue, and I don't trust them boys in blue. Seen the devil skate through new bricks. Like this is New Jerusalem. My heart beat fast, my palms
get sweaty. You can call it, keep swinging. That was hard. He says, seen the devil skate to make bricks, to move bricks. Move bricks, like, yeah, this is New Jerusalem.
Yeah.
This is hard. That was tough. I like that. Like, move bricks, like building, yeah, New Jerusalem. Yeah.
Seen the devil skate to move bricks, like this is New Jerusalem. My heart beat fast, my palms keep sweating. I'm on my knees begging, you can call it, keep sweating. Hey, Lord, I know that you got me. I'm normally cocky, but I can play with these giants. Call me Jeremy Shockey. About to make these tight ends, and
nobody, I don't know, the football,
can block me. I'm in my Rambo mode when my time's a bit rocky. Nobody can lock me. What's Rick when he's down by 10? Hit you when you triple double. trouble, yeah, you fat ass chin. Yeah. I'ma win, dead ass, write it down to take a picture.
Yeah. Fat ass chin.
Triple W, since someone got double chin. hit you with a triple double in your fat ass. Ah, that was tough.
Yeah, some hard bars, though. We paused it for something funny, but yeah. All the other ones were tough.
Nah, it's tough. It's tough shit.
I'ma win, dead ass, write it down to take a picture. Yeah. These dope ass lines, nigga, you can take it with you. I'm a different type of Mr. Serving niggas, no subpoena. Felon on the mic, and you ain't mad at misdemeanor. My demeanor when I leave, niggas is calling
nice.
FEMA.
Nice.
Yes, because right before he said the served subpoena.
Yeah, felon with the
mic.
You ain't heard of misdemeanor.
A misdemeanor.
Misdemeanor charge, yeah.
Yeah, that's tough.
Now I'm a different type of Mr. Serving niggas, no subpoena. Felon on the mic and you ain't mad at misdemeanor. My demeanor when I leave, you niggas is calling FEMA. Disastrous when I hustle, nigga. Worse than Katrina, I'm out.
This shit sound like something coming, not like an outro. Yeah, that's it. Hey, go follow up, bro. If you like what you heard, if you like the music, link in the description. The bars are tough, bro. Mm-hmm. And the feel, the beat.
Tick, he was the one coming into this video that I had no idea what to expect.
Yeah.
And he came with some bars, bro. He had this certain structure of laying out his bars where he'll say a bunch of things relating to one subject and make it into a bar. And he was tough.
As far as the actual music goes, Tick was nice, bro. I like his verse a lot as well. Mm-hmm. Rhymes, I already knew he's nice because as I said, we checked out some of his stuff before. But the track, just like, I download the track and bump it just off of audio. YouTube channel's in the description below. He has a few videos up if y'all want to check it out. Mm-hmm. I know a lot of y'all on this channel will rock with his stuff. The more bar heavy side of things. Mm-hmm. But yeah, that's the video. If you like it, hit that like button. We appreciate you. If you're new and you want to see more, hit subscribe. That helps us grow. Appreciate that as well. Y'all keep supporting.
And we keep dropping.
That's how that go. Peace. So.